continually monitoring the energy signatures we detected near the target site. Possible subterranean activity detected. Strong interference blanketing the area. Sensors are unable to penetrate the rock face. We still have a steady read on Valen's signal, however. I would advise extreme...
Biological readings in this area are erratic. In addition to several species of alien...
Hold up, Doctor. We've got something.
The data must be preserved at all costs. You must hurry! Take this and find Bradford!
It's her. Unfortunately, her friend never made it to the evac point.
I had hoped to meet my predecessor under less extreme circumstances. Still, I have tracked her signal to an area not far ahead.
Good. Lead the way, Doctor. Let's keep it quiet. Skulls down here. Human skulls. Someone's been decorating this place. Got it covered.
Headed there now. Moving to Overwatch.
Double time. Vipers. Why did it have to be vipers?
Though I share your reservations about this species, there's something different about these creatures. They appear almost underdeveloped. Perhaps an earlier stage of growth or some sort of precursor organism.
Just as long as they're not bulletproof.
Managed to restore portions of Dr. Valen's personal research logs. I will begin patching through what I can immediately.
Testing. System dictation. This is Dr. M. Valen. Initial entry. It has taken me longer than I care to admit, but the secondary power system is finally operational. Enough so that I can move on to more compelling work.
Scanning.
On it.
Scanning.
While attempting to salvage materials from what appeared to be a totally inert storage system, I made an astonishing discovery. A single cryostasis unit remained intact and occupied. This changes everything.
Not sure I like the sound of that. My way.
Mm-hmm.
covered. Over soon. Killed just about everything that walks or crawls. Getting up. Another notch! the move.
It appears to be the remnants of an alien genetics facility. But the damage to these containment units being so severe, I can only imagine the work that was being done here.
Was she living out here? Just what the hell were you up to, Wallen?
Move, move, move! Rolling out!
I'm ready! Headed there now!
Like Valen had plenty of help. Where did she find these people? Come on!
The three unique, viable embryos recovered from the surviving cryostasis unit. I now have a rare opportunity, one never afforded to me during my time with Xcom. I am free to pursue a research directive of my own choosing.
Affirmative!
Some of my prior colleagues at Xcom would find the nature of my work here unsettling. I must persevere. I have no doubt these creatures would one day reach maturity, regardless of my intentions. Left here alone, the results could have been disastrous. With my guidance, at the very least, I am preventing a potential catastrophe.
The outgoing signal. The unit must have been damaged during whatever conflict occurred here. The complete message is coming through now.
An extreme biological hazard is present throughout this area. Genetically enhanced alien species in this region are of particular concern to the civilian populace. Do not approach under any circumstances. All attempts should be made to avoid contact with these life forms.
This isn't a message. It's a warning.
Moving on target location. Now.
Let's do this! Position confirmed.
Moving!
I'll keep an eye on it. Multiple biological signatures approaching your position. Readings are erratic. Difficult to pinpoint.
How many signatures, Doctor?
Unable to determine at this point.
Enemy down!
They're on the move!
Not even close.
Heads up, people!
Genetic blockers on the specimen's DNA, allowing the repressed traits to flourish. While subjects Alpha and Beta show promise, it is subject Gamma I find the most intriguing. neutralized.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Who sent you? Getting up. Taken care of.
I believe this may be the last of them, Central. I am not detecting any additional signatures.
Understood. Let's take them out and find Valens.
Central, reading a massive drop in temperature directly ahead. Such a large discrepancy defies any natural explanation.
Something tells me that won't be the worst of our problems, Doctor.
Picking up faint traces of human DNA deeper in the facility. It just might be...
Subjects Alpha and Beta both continue to exhibit exaggerated, sometimes erratic variations on their traditionally observed behaviors. subject Gamma has grown to become something else entirely. Behind those eyes, there is an intelligence that I have not witnessed in any unaltered specimens of its kind.
My eyes are peeled.
The extent to which the Elders tamper with the genetic fabric of their subordinate races knows no bounds. It occurs to me that this is the first male of the species I have ever encountered. Is this a form of population control? Or something more? Am I looking at the fate of my own species?
Not if we can help it.
Roland!
Come get some!
I have made a terrible mistake. Commander, I sometimes wish you were here to keep my ambitions in check. Subject Gamma has escaped. A tremor opened, a minute fracture in the containment unit. That was all the creature needed. It shattered the metal, cracking it as if it were glass or a sheet of thin ice.
Damn it, Vala. What did you do?
Affirmative! Covering now!
Already there! Overwatch confirmed.
With limited resources at my disposal, I wonder whether I should have focused my efforts on a single subject rather than the three over which I must now preside. Few of my staff feel comfortable in the containment facility. I myself must therefore keep a constant vigil. Still, the potential benefits far outweigh these concerns. Though the unease around Subject Gamma in particular is admittedly contained.
Is that Vaughn?
Unable to tell from this distance. Life signs are being obscured by... I believe this would be Subject Gamma.
Vaughn created a Viper King. Just what we needed.
Valen's creations are not intent on making this easy. Stay as it attempts to reposition itself.
Took it to the plate!
Incredibly low temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage if exposed.
Good to know, Doctor. Didn't go through!
pulling all relevant log entries on this Viper King now.
I saw it. For a moment, at the containment facility. Gamma. The creature has grown remarkably since its escape. Had the rest of the team not arrived, I am sure I would not be here now. Report significant increases in biodensity in the area. It is clear. We are not alone. I can no longer delude myself. Gamma is clearly communicating with others of its kind. And there are the eggs.
Central, Dr. Valen's conclusion would appear sound. This Viper King will continue to summon reinforcements until we can silence it permanently. You must focus your efforts.
Psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Valen would have allowed it to have this ability.
He's trying to make a break for it. Take it out before it gets away.
Thank you.
I'm on the move. Scanning.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch confirmed.
Fisher went off in search of the creature. Damn her heroics. She found no sign of Gamma, but she did uncover a clutch of X. Preliminary analysis reveals them to be reptilian in nature. If Gamma is indeed reproducing, if it is somehow communicating with others of its kind, then we are lost.
Will do!
Scanning!
On Overwatch.
I'm watching.
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch! Moving!
Is that... Fallen?
Unable to tell from this distance. Life signs are being obscured by... I believe this would be Subject Gamma.
Fallen created a Viper King. Just what we needed.
Are not intent on moving. Stay alert for rapid movement. Position itself.
Armor head!
Entries on this Viper King now.
I saw it. For a moment, at the containment facility. Gamma. The creature has grown remarkably since its escape. Had the rest of the team not arrived, I am sure I would not be here now.
Incredibly low temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage if exposed.
Good to know, Doctor.
think I got a piece.
I don't feel so good.
Our fuel remaining scouts report significant increases in biodensity in the area. It is clear. We are not alone. I can no longer delude myself. Gamma is clearly communicating with others of its kind.
Central. Dr. Valen's conclusion would appear sound. The Viper King will continue to summon reinforcements until we can silence it permanently. You must focus your efforts.
Them off, but there were too many. At least she bought me enough time to set up the warning beacon. The last sound I remember hearing was the destruction of the other two containment units. If subjects Alpha and Beta are free as well, I can only pray the beacon's message holds.
Another.
Sort of psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Valen would have allowed it to have this ability.
He's trying to make a break for it. Pick it up before it gets away.
Tells me that's not the last we're gonna see of that thing. If we get another shot, we better make it count. We might have lost the big guy, but it looks like this area is finally clear.
It's not her.
Central, I am not detecting any additional life signs, human or otherwise. The cavern is clear.